Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2162. Fill the first and 15th. Easy question that came in during my seminar in Raleigh. Someone wants to fill the first and the 15th of every month, right? So select them both. And I said, oh, well, this is going to be easy. I just drag down, but that doesn't do it. That fills the 29th, the 12th, the 26th. Not going to work. So instead, select them both. Right click and drag down to row 25, so we get the whole year. And when you let go, brand new box pops up with fill months like that, and it fills the first and the 15th. Now, I love the fact that they wanted the first and the 15th. That's going to be so much easier than the 15th and the last. You would think the 15th and the last would be a disaster, but it's the exact same trick. Right click and drag, go down to row 25 and say fill months like that, and it will fill the 15th, but the last, it knows to go to only 28 in February, 31 in March, 30 in April. I learned that hot trick from Bob Umlas. Well, those tricks, 617 Excel mysteries solved, are in my book, Power Excel with Mr. Excel. All kinds of cool stuff, quick things, as well as more detailed things. Well, wrap up for today's episode. We need to fill the first and the 15th of each month, or the 15th and the last of each month. Enter the first two dates, select both dates, right drag the fill handle. When you finish dragging, choose fill months. Easy one. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.